5 yards to go for Texas. And McEachern throws, and it is complete to his tight end. 5 yard line. They're in the slot right. Leave it on the ground again to Campbell. And Earl Campbell, the Heisman. There's the pitch, and it's loose. It was for Campbell. Running back, that's Weimer, across in motion. That's Vegas Ferguson, the tailback. Well, he's carried 3 times for 14 yards. First and 10 at the 20-yard line. McEachern is the quarterback. And it is Jones. Ham Jones carrying. Ham Jones to the 50. Ham Jones goes out of bounds. That's Campbell, the All-American Heisman Trophy winner. Picked one upside. That's Lamb Jones. McEachern decides to run it. Harris is the tight end. Big sack. The wing backs, they've got Dave Weimer out in the wide left now. Dropping back. Montana throw it. Complete. Chris Haynes. That's the handoff quick to Johnny Ham. Earl Campbell, one of 11 children reared by a widowed mother. And there's the pass out of the flat on the screen. It's taken by Ham Jones. And Ham Fumble. Jones. Fumble the foot. Ferguson and Heavens are the setbacks for the Fighting Irish. Weimer's in motion across. This is Heavens to the outside. Heavens with speed is at the 10. Dives a double tight end. Sayers in there. Urich's in the ball game. And Terry Urich. Touchdown, Urich. He's in the left set. Keacher is dropping back. And it's Jackson. Jackson pulls it in at the 30. McEachern has the ball. He fumbles the ball. And Notre Dame repairs. Second down and 5 yards to go. Montana, and it is complete. Take it right, that's the wing back in the slot. In motion across, that's Weimer. Jerome Heavens, or rather Urich, it is Urich. Urich.
Lindsay, they're gonna have to start using that counter option and try to get Campbell to the outside.
Kitchen, and he is sacked. Randy Harrison's playing Restick's free safety now for Notre Dame. Slavin handing it off to McEachern, drops back. Intercepted.
Good at him.
Becker has it at the 30. Doug Becker is
back. Oh, come on. That's just a story.
Talking back now. Montana's throwing. And it's in the end zone. Touchdown.
He's trying to run the football, then throw.
Third down and 8 yards to go. McEachern. And it's complete. Ham Jones and Campbell in the I formation for McEachern. That's Campbell, and he's got running room at the 40, 35, 30. Only 7 in this game today. First and 10 at the 20-yard line, motion across from the wing back. That's Weimer. Instead, they gave it to Heavens. Montana popping it on and out to Chris Haynes. 35 left to play in the first half. Notre Dame is leading 24-3. Back off play to Heavens. Heavens is up to the 40. For Notre Dame. By the draw play. On the incompletion at 41. Dickerson's in there, the wide receiver. Ty Dickerson. They throw the screen left to Vegas Ferguson, but he was popped right away by Martin. Tony Lamb Jones. That is Earl Campbell on a delay. And Earl Campbell. Ramble. Keacherin.
Oh, Lamb Jones.
Lamb Jones has got it.
That's where it's going.
Gun.
Wrong.
And in there for a touch.
Excellent eye formation.
Montana. There's a screen left to Ferguson.
Whipping.
Ferguson walking a tightrope. Down the sideline. Now, ball got away.
That's Doman in motion across from the wing left. Terry Urich is carrying.
Dropping back again is McEachern. And it is intercepted. Taken by Heimkreider. Heimkreider, the linebacker. And rolling is Montana, and he's throwing on the run complete. There now, Saya's in at a double tight end. Orsini's in at a running back. Instead, it is Vegas Ferguson hitting it across from Weimer. Off the tailback spot, Vegas Ferguson running. He's got the first down. 7 yard run.
draw play. Earl Campbell at the 35-yard line. Keechan, and it's completed. Did he ever? Ready for Thompson, in there in place of Campbell, and he got Mike Lockett's on the wide left. Jackson in the slot left. Keechan, going to Jackson. Back in the end zone, Randy Harrison has it first. First and 10 just across the 50-yard line. This is Jerome Evans, and he is popped. Montana has the ball. Asaya is in there. Vegas Ferguson looking to get this pitch. He's got it. First down, goodbye. He's gone. They'll never catch him. He's gone. Touchdown, Vegas. Keechan right there. And the option pitch. Got safety for Notre Dame in place of Jim Browner. Keechan being chased by Ross Browner, who's got him by the jersey, and that is fourth down and 14 yards to go. McEachern on fourth down throws it, and it's complete. Mish has it. Going to a slot right, and McEachern didn't have a chance. Going on a fourth and 18 here. Try the reverse play to Campbell. Campbell's got it. Looking for the sticks. Buddy.
Seems like my fourth week here.
I wonder if they had as much fun as Harding.
I'm sure they did. Rolling is Leish. Going to McAfee. McAfee's got...